Everybody has their story. What you about to witness? It's mine. From the very beginning, she was there, guiding and protecting me. But I refused to see.
Get your ass out the damn tub, boy! You know you gotta go to school in the morning!
Maybe I just didn't want to see. I wasn't ready to see.
Earl! Get out of the tub! Now!
So as a result, I ended up walking down the wrong road. Life meant very little to me. No rules, no consequences.
What good is it?
No regrets.
For a man to gain the world, yet lose his own soul in the process.
I defined my existence.
Man, take it off.
Created my own destiny.
Better not say nothing either, chump.
Became judge, jury, and executioner. But as the Bible says, what you reap, you shall sow. My dirt had finally caught up with me. And it hit hard. So what do I do when I'm in pain? I write. And write. And write. They always said I had a gift.
Niggas can't touch me, cause I got lots of shit that got to hit. Getting dough from the spots I hit. Blow a nigga's face off his fucking head with the dum-dums. Then point the joint at his man like, want some? Running off at the mouth, but ain't saying shit. I leave you broke like your pops after paying rent. Swinging on niggas like a rope, cause I take hope like a nigga's manhood. When he drops the soap, jails like the hood, keep your section straight. Cause I can get on some housing shit, like Section 8. Straight up, dude, I bust your shit like a nut, bitch. Fuck you, suck my dick, now what, bitch?
But everything comes with a price.
Showtime.
Eventually, this all became the same. The business. The women. The expectations, the demands, the same faces over and over. So all you want is out, out, out. That's when it started. The descent into my own hell.
Game. Hard as you've been working, I know you deserve it. This is what you wanted, right? This is what you wanted, right?
You too. Mm-hmm. Hi, Mama.
Hey, Daddy.
How you doing?
I missed you. See, I missed you. Yes, I did.
Where little man at?
He's upstairs in his room.
You know I'm here?
Nope, I didn't tell him.
All right. What are you still doing up?
I saw you doing.
Turn the game off, get in the bed. We got school tomorrow. How you been doing at school?
Good.
That's good. You like it?
Yes.
That's good. That's good.
Dad, how come you're never home?
Well, it's like this. You see, the Lord, He gives us each something to do, you know? It's usually something that we like to do, something that we've asked him for. But be careful what you ask for. You just might get it. Come on. Say prayers. A lot of energy. Ready?
I'm calling out to you, Lord, because I need your help. See, once again, I'm having difficulty saving myself, behaving myself. Told me what to do, and I do it, but every now and then, gets a little harder to go through it. Losing friends, day by day. I'm in so much pain when I'm here, Lord, please take me away. I put you here to do a job, and your work ain't done. To live is to suffer, but you're still my son. And there will be a time when you shine as bright as the stars. But there won't be a his or hers, just ours. Then you'll see what I've been trying to show you all these years. Do the right thing, cause after the tears, come the cheers.
I became like a stranger in my own body, like a sleepwalker. I didn't need much, didn't want much, and peace was nowhere to be found.
Dad, how come you're never home?
I tried to forget my past, but it clung to me, haunted me, wouldn't let me go.
Give it up one time, my man.
evil, the ghost from within. Coming back to haunt me. Stay loving my people, even though they don't want me. When I was bad, I was forgotten, like I was dead and rotten. Should've been getting love, but instead was plotting. Shit wasn't right, and it was all blamed on me. Didn't know that I was special till this rap shit came to be. Gave me a way out, showed me it was better to teach than bust niggas with the 4-4, leave them dead in the streets. Over beef that was worth less than the cost of the slugs that I bought to kill them. And that's because I thought I ought to kill them. Little did I know, death wasn't right. Didn't always show, every breath was a light that was to be captured in suspended animation. To be felt by all, understood by every nation. What's the sense of hating when I can show love? What's the sense of faking when I can show blood?
Mr. X, are you sure you want to do this? It's late at night. I don't think we should be doing this. It's not advisable. Mr. Duke gonna have my ass.
Riley.
I don't think you should.
I'm good.
Everything I ever wanted was mine. But it meant nothing. I stared into emptiness. Face to face with my demons. Find guidance.
Yeah.
To the path of my salvation. Suddenly, there she was. She'd always been watching over me. Waiting for my eyes to open once again.
Peace! Be still. This brother is finding his way home. Yes. Welcome. The Lord is my shepherd.
Yes. Hallelujah.
I shall not walk. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness. the staff. Yes. They comfort me. Yes. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Yes. Thou anointest my head all with oil. Yes. My cup runneth over. Yes. Surely. Surely. Goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Forever. Amen.
Stand up and walk.
My Savior, don't judge my behavior, but instead, take what's in my heart and put it in my head. See, I guess I really never knew how proud I made you. My life is yours, my soul I gave you. I don't know if I'll do good enough.
He's by your side.
And we both know the hood is rough.
Right by your side.
Sometimes I don't know what to do.
Just dry your eyes.
But I know what I gotta do.
It'll be alright.
We keep giving me the word, and I'll put it to song. Talk to me, I talk to them. And we can't go wrong. This is the start of something strong. And this is just the start of it. Praises to you, my Lord, for letting me be a part of it. I was that kid that been there, did that. Became ashamed, so I hid that. But I ain't no longer with that. Use me as an example. If I can do it, then they can too. With the Lord behind us, there ain't nothing that we can't do. Lord Jesus, it is you who wakes me up every day. And I'm forever grateful for your love. This is why I pray. You let me touch so many people. And it's all for the good. I influenced so many children. I never thought that I would. And I couldn't take credit for the love they get. See, it all comes from you, Lord. I'm just doing this, giving it. And when it seems like the pressure gets to be too much, I take time out and pray. Yes. And ask that you be my crutch. Yes. Lord, I'm not perfect by a long shot. Yes. I confess to you daily.
Yes.
But I work hard every day.
Yes.
And I hope that you hear me.
Mm-hmm.
Because in my heart, I mean well. But if you will help me to grow, then what I have in my heart will begin to show. But when I get going, I'm not looking back for nothing. Because I will know where I'm headed. And I'm so tired of the suffering. I stand before you, a weakened version, your reflection.
Go ahead.
Begging for direction.
Because
my soul needs resurrection. I don't deserve what you've given me, but you never took it from me. Because I'm grateful, because I use it, and because I do not worship money. If what you want from me is to bring your children to you, my only regret is having one life to do it with instead of two.
Go ahead.
I know you never seen them, but don't fight. I'm telling you, it's gonna be alright.
I was on the path of freedom, the path to peace, inner peace.
You never seen him, but don't fight, baby. Don't fight, baby. Just let him have. right. You're gonna be